That's the moment. It is gold for Mikhail Lopez Nunez, one of the greatest that there has ever been in this sport.
A new Olympic record in the clean and jerk for Ruslan Nurudinov of Uzbekistan. A gold medal as well to Nurudinov. Now a national hero in his country.
She thinks she might have done it. Yes, way out over her old world record. Ladacek, the most remarkable display of hammer throwing the sport has ever seen.
My goodness me, Felix thinks she's done it. Miller has been given the race. She's on the floor, but she rose to conquer.
Oh, and he's gone clear. Thiago Braz da Silva takes the gold medal for Brazil.
David Rudisha is going to do it again 4 years down the track. He is a magnificent athlete.
It is Elia Viviani who will be crowned the Olympic champion. Absolutely amazing performance by the Italian.
The score comes in for Vavers and she's well on top with a 15-4-6-6. History-making day.